All right, Facebook, Instagram, we are live for the, I'm just gonna hold this up. Hey, Brent. Welcome to the live stream, Facebook and Instagram. The Bud Light Dive Bar Tour, Home Edition, starting soon, featuring Brent Kutzel and Ryan Tedder of One Republic.
What's up, guys?
Yeah.
We're gonna do a concert for you. We're all quarantined together, we're all hanging out at home. So we've been doing concerts, trying to do music every single night, doing cooking shows, trying to keep the energy up, trying to stay sane, safe, connected. And this is all part of that. And tonight we're joining, thankfully, with Bud Light, who were cool enough to hit us up and say, hey, we've done stuff in the past with them pretty much every year. And we love Bud Light. We love the company, obviously.
there it is.
We're hooked up tonight, everybody. We're hooked up. Thank you, Bud Light.
We're going to let people trickle in here and start getting set up.
Yeah, we're going to get set up. It's kind of like, imagine we're opening a venue right now. And people are kind of milling about, and we're waiting for everybody to come indoors. So come on, come indoors, get off the street. Come in here with us. Have a Bud Light. Have two, have 50. We got like 5,000. I'm gonna have one right now, if that's okay. Okay, let's see what we got in terms of people here. We're getting up there. All right. So we'd like to formally welcome you to the Bud Light Dive Bar Tour, Home Edition. We've been hanging out together. We finished our tour in London right before this global event started taking place, before we knew what was happening. And so we all ended up actually quarantined together at my studio, which is very fortuitous. Things are meant to happen. And so now we've been trying to do music every single day, write new songs, finish an album, and perform for you guys. So we got Facebook, we got Instagram happening at the same time. People can join throughout. We're gonna be here for about 45 minutes to an hour. We're gonna play at least one new song. And we should get into this. Y'all ready? All right. Concert from home. One thing I wanna mention as we get going with Secrets, Bud Light was very generous today, and tonight they're gonna be donating a bunch of proceeds, and they're just going to be making donations to the Red Cross, who are out there on the forefront, on the tip of the spear, fighting coronavirus and taking down this pandemic. And so this entire set I want to dedicate to all the frontline workers and the hospital workers that are out there risking their own lives to save others and to help people. We absolutely are here for you. We love you. Let's get into the music.
Secret soul.
People of the world, can you hear us? Do we sound okay? This is the first of what I think will be many, many concerts, we hope, connecting the world from our living rooms.
And the first One Republic stream on Facebook.
First Facebook,
nice.
Yeah, first One Republic stream on Facebook. We're doing good right now. We're doing good, we're sitting pretty. Got about 16,000, let's see if we can, oh no, I guess we get about 11, 12. Can't do math right now. Too many numbers floating around. Oh, going up. Boom, here we go. We sound good? I'll fall down. We're getting some requests here. Thank you. Hi, Nadia. Love from Rhode Island. Trying to make you guys smile. Love from the Philippines. We're going to get back to the music. All right? I'm going to take a sip of Bud Light. I'm going to try some of this, where is it? The seltzer.
Oh, yeah, that's yours, dude.
I'm not going to share that with you. Let me just say this. Even if you're quarantined with people, don't share. Don't pass around the bottle or the can. Pour it, wash your hands, get another one. Excuse me?
Good luck. Good luck. Oh,
found myself in the city. all said, oh, she's gotta be good enough. She's gotta be good enough. It's too many me. Good enough. Good enough. See, got this feeling she can't find a 15. Don't fall enough. She's gotta be good enough. Good, good, good enough. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, if you have some extra funds, please donate to the Red Cross. They need it really, really bad. And it is a global organization, so it's the one surefire way to make sure that you can help out for all the relief workers everywhere, the nurses, the doctors that are exposing themselves. Help them out. Meanwhile, keep yourself entertained. We're doing our best to make it easier for you. Called Rescue Me. Thank you.
Yes.
How are y'all doing? Checking in with you. We got Mexico in the house. We've got Boston. We've got, that rescued you. All right, we try. New York, we love you, New York. Tulsa, New York, you're locked down. Stay indoors, stay sane. Texas, we got cellists on here. We got Brazil, we got Slovakia. We got Madrid, Spain. We got Mexico again. It's all over the world here. Seoul, South Korea, Brazil. See if we can get Anita on here too. Come on, Anita, where are you at? Looks like we have, man, it's all over the world. Colombia, you name it. Who are you calling?
We got your boy, Zach.
Oh, Zach, look who's joining us. We got another member that's locked down in Chicago. It's not really Chicago, but it's kind of Chicago. He's quarantined along with the rest of us. He's staying safe. Here, look, everybody. That's Zach. Oh my God.
Hi, everybody.
Oh. Look at that.
Amazing.
So wait, tell everybody, what have you been doing since you've been quarantined?
Well, my family and I have a small little cottage up in Michigan.
Your microphone's blocked. It sounded muffled for a second.
What about now?
Now it's better.
We have a little cabin up in Michigan about an hour and a half away. And we've been up there. We have like a little forest in the back, chopping trees down. I've been setting up like swings and stuff for the kids to climb on. You know, family stuff. Back to the basics.
That's awesome. Fires. That's awesome, man. Have you been doing any grocery shopping?
I don't know if that's responsible enough.
Just hey.
Only if we really need to.
No hoarding. Everybody, that's a lesson for everybody. No, we don't have a food shortage, and we don't have a toilet paper shortage.
And we don't have a shortage of...
And we definitely don't have a shortage of that.
Where did you get that?
Where did we get the... I mean, that's for me to know and you to find out. But I will do the... I'm going to do the responsible adult thing, and I'm going to FedEx you some Bud Light, all right?
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, are you guys having fun? You're staying together and having family time and all that, and you're feeling good?
Super fun, actually. It's forcing us to simplify... all the way down to, you know, the basics of like sitting around a table and playing games together and things like that, which is fantastic.
That's awesome. Well, great, man. Well, dude, well, thank you for calling in on this live stream concert. I've never done anything like this in my entire life. I never thought that I would. This is incredible, actually.
It's fun. I feel like I'm on another planet, but it's also fun.
Yeah. You're in Michigan. All right, live from Michigan, Zach Philkins. Thanks for calling, dude. All right, stay well, peace.
All right.
So hey, in about 10 or 15 minutes, I'm gonna FaceTime Joe Jonas. If we have any Joe Bro fans out there or fans of DNCE, he's locked down with Sophie, with his wife. We're gonna FaceTime and see what Joe's up to in about 10 or 15 minutes. About 10 or 15 minutes, all right? We're gonna do some more music in the meantime. An album in London and Amsterdam 2 weeks ago. Our deadline was this weekend, and we ended up in quarantine. So the last two songs that we were finishing on this album, we had already started them, and we ended up finishing them locked down. So it's kind of a weird blessing in disguise because we were able to finish the album. But this next song, all the lyrics, I already had the chorus. So this chorus was already written, and it gave me goosebumps listening to it 4 days ago, watching the news, because I was like, oh my God. This song is about right now, how everybody's feeling, and it's called Better Days. And so we just finished it yesterday, and now it's probably going to come out, I think, Tuesday night. Didn't I is still our new single. We're still working that, not to be confused, but this is a song for now, so we're just going to put it out, and it's on the album. This is called Better Days. I've never performed this before. Hope you can hear the lyrics. I'll post them afterwards. actually have to hold the lyrics here because that's how new this song is. Oh, I know that there'll be better days. Oh, that sunshine about to come my way. May we never, ever shed another tear for today. Oh, I know that there'll be better days. Waking up in California, these clouds, they won't go away. Every day feels like another storm, yeah. Try not to go insane. And the city shining so bright. So many dark days, so many dark nights. If I ever feel the paranoia, close my eyes and I pray. Oh, I know that there'll be better days. Oh, that sunshine about to come my way. May we never, never shed another tear for today. I'm thinking about you, don't worry about us. Cause in a minute everything can change, yeah. Swear to God that it does. Oh, I know that there'll be better days. Oh, that sunshine about to come my way. May we never, ever shed another tear for today. First performance. I think I missed a couple words. He missed some chords, I missed some words. It's live music, y'all. That's what it's about. This ain't produced. We're making it up as we go. All right. I'm gonna answer a couple more questions. Germany. Glad you guys like the song. Yeah, it's called Better Days. It's gonna come out, I think, Tuesday night. And then our friends at Jeep and Dodge and Chrysler saw a snippet of it on Instagram a few days ago, and I think they're gonna be potentially using the song for one of their upcoming things. Mexico, love from Orange County. Glad you guys like the song. Yeah, it's weird. Maybe we never ever shed another tear for today. There will be better days. I lived.
Okay.
For some reason that felt like, that felt crazy high to me right now. Look, that song for my son, Copeland.
No, that wasn't the right key, actually.
That was not the right key at all. Thank God. That was, that threw me off so bad. I've sung that song 9 million times, and then I'm going, why is this song 4 steps higher than it should be?
He's learning on this song.
Oh. I couldn't see. I jump the octave.
My bad.
Yeah, Tyler.
I'm not in the band.
No.
So.
Tell them what you did though, so now people understand if that song sounded funky.
I most likely played that song in the wrong key.
That was 4 steps higher than I think it was supposed to be. I'm like, ah! It's like,
hey, you crushed it.
Oh God,
you crushed it.
I was gonna jump the octave, and I was like, if I do that, I physically can't do that.
My bad. I take the L.
Oh my god.
I don't
god.
Know why I didn't catch that.
So, what's the normal key that that's in?
D.
No, wait, that
A.
Is
A.
We played it in A. Yeah. We played it 5! 1, 2, 3, 4. We just played that song 5 steps higher than it's supposed to be. For anybody that is a musician,
I don't know why I didn't catch that.
That is. We might end up doing that song again in the right key later.
I think maybe. It sounds pretty good in that key though.
No. No, that hurt. That actually hurt me. Sorry guys. Hopefully that was okay. Global Citizen Fest. That was incredible. We love Global Citizen. We love Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico. Puerto Riqueñas. San Juan. I lived. I hope that sounded okay. That was...
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Well,
I was like...
We'll do it again.
Hope that just been your days and they all end.
We'll do it. We'll do it tomorrow night.
I'm going to call Joe. Right? Do we do one more song?
We're gonna do apologize.
Okay, and then I'll call Joe.
You know, the medley moment. It'd be cool if we could have Joe hop in on the IG.
Oh, which one? One Republic?
The One Republic. Yeah, so when the time comes, if he requests to join.
Alright, so let me call him first.
Cool.
Let me call him first. Joe Jonas. And then I'll have him hop in on the One Republic IG.
Sure.
Yeah,
okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Yo, dude.
Yeah.
Yo. So I was wrong about FaceTime. It is IG. You were right. It's on Instagram Live. So in like, what I'll do is I'll text you in what? How many?
5 minutes.
5 minutes, roughly.
Great.
And then IG Live.
Perfect timing.
At One Republic. What'd you just do? You're what?
About to take out the trash. Perfect timing.
Wait, tell the world what you're about to take out the trash.
Taking out the trash.
Take it out the track. All right. I'll see you on IG Live. And I'll text you right when you're ready. Okay.
All right.
Take that trash out, man. Watch those hands. You look dirty. You look dirty, man. All right. So, apologize.
Yeah.
Here we go. What are we looking at here? All right. Beautiful. Norway. 2 years ago. Well, you're gonna see us again. Yima, I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. We have a whole world tour planned for 2020 for this year, and we're really hoping that nothing delays it. We're saying a prayer that we can still do this with y'all in your states and countries. All right. Oh my God, is it that time again?
It's that time.
Oh yeah. I don't want to waste this, but it's been sitting here long enough that it's it's paid its dues. It's time for a fresh one. Okay. This is the song that made me want to start a band and not be a solo artist. Which I would not have done well at. Yeah. about these chords is you can also do other songs that you might know. I'm going to take a song that you will know, written over the same chords, and I'm going to mess with it just a little bit. We do this live sometimes. I just had an idea. I'm going to mess with it. This is my PSA to everybody out there watching on the interweb, on Instagram, on Facebook. So you know this song, right? Same chords as Apologize. Stay with me, 'cause you're all I need. Punch in. Please stay home, 'cause you're all I know. Oh, this ain't love, it's plain to see.
Request to join
the One Republic Instagram Live like a total badass.
Let's see if it comes up.
All right, I just texted him.
All right.
Let's hope he doesn't ghost me. That would be so lame.
Oh, there he is. There he is.
I've had it happen. Request him. There's Joe. What's up, Joe?
Let's see if he's in the request.
Let's see if he can request us. Oh, come on. Go live with. Oh, you just closed it. We're trying to join you. We're joining Joe Jonas on our Instagram live feed right here. We're scrolling through the request. There he is.
No. Oh, there he is.
There he is. Yeah.
Joe Jonas.
Yeah. Add. Here he goes. Joe!
Up.
Oh. Is that a pump fake? False alarm? Sorry, guys. We're actually really good with technology, but this is like a whole new thing.
I'm just gonna grab this.
There we go. We're back. Sorry. Joe requested to join, and we just added him, and then it got funky. This is amazing. That's my kitchen, y'all. That's my studio kitchen. Plan for the unplanned. I'm gonna answer some questions while we're doing this. Could you play Counting Stars for two huge fans from Costa Rica? Okay, we're gonna play Counting Stars for you guys. Joe, we're trying to add you right now, trust me. We got about, we're cooking with gas here now, guys.
It's not, you want to try pressing that button?
Yeah, I think your finger is malfunctioning. You know what? I'm probably going to end up FaceTiming him because
we're pressing view.
If anybody works for Instagram, can you tell Instagram right now that their view button
here, I'm going to
adding is not working. All it's doing is, all it's doing is flipping the screen. I'm going to try one more time and then we're going to, if Joe's watching,
send a comment.
Try. Okay, we send a comment. We're going to try one more time. I'm going to answer some questions. You got to play Let's Hurt tonight for Colorado Springs. Don't need that. Genius, you made my day. Thank you. From Malaysia, won't stop. Denver in the house. Favorite adult beverage?
You're gonna have to FaceTime him. That's not working.
Okay. So we're gonna FaceTime him.
We've done this before.
We've literally been doing joining live stream every single night for the last 5 nights, and the one time it matters where we're doing this, an actual concert with Bud Light, it's not working. So Joe, I'm gonna FaceTime you. If you're watching, I'm FaceTiming you right now.
Shout out at Joe Jonas on Instagram.
Yeah, this is so wild. Keep trying while I'm doing this. Keep trying. All right, we're gonna try the FaceTime.
What's up, Facebook people? Thanks for bearing in there.
Yeah.
Thanks for holding on, Facebook.
This is a technology overload. This is amazing.
Yeah, I wish you guys could see this apparatus we have set up.
Oh, try. Okay, he said try now.
Try now. View. Oh man, literally nothing's happening.
Watch your fingers. This is so frustrating. This must be how Selena Gomez feels every single day when she tries to join.
There's we might be people. Getting overwhelmed because there's too many. There's like 228 people trying
I'm
to
join.
I'm
pretty sure Selena Gomez gets 228 million people, so I think we're okay. Try restarting the live.
Can we do that?
I don't think we can do that.
I don't think we can do that, unfortunately.
Joe, I don't think we can do that. So I'm just going to go ahead and...
Let's try moving to... Let's see. Questions page.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and
FaceTime. Wait. What's this do? Oh. What's that button do?
No. Yeah, there it is. Jonas, boom. Just said boom.
It's just a comment.
This is turning from a concert into a...
Just FaceTime him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna FaceTime him. This sucks. Okay, here we go. He just requested again. Sorry, guys. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and get Joe on the FaceTime. This is so lame. God.
Thanks for hanging in there. We're gonna get back to music soon.
Literally done this, joined Instagram Lives every night, and it's not working. Here we go. Whack. Dude, I've done this like a billion times, and the one time, it's like.
That happened to me too. I think there's so many people joining your live stream.
I think there's a lot of people joining the live stream. Yeah, so we have. So basically it's like two questions. What are you doing to stay? I'm gonna turn your volume up. What are you doing to stay sane during this time?
Hello everybody. Wow, look at you. This is high tech. You have many different platforms. You're streaming. Everybody, what am I doing to stay sane? You know, I think this makes you stop and appreciate the times when you were like a little kid and you're riding your bike around town. And you can do whatever you want. So you try to think about what you were doing when you were a kid at home. You know, and growing up for us, Ryan, we're kind of old. We grew up with, like, you know,
very
no
similarly.
Instagram, no TikTok, no Facebook. So pretty much, like, what that meant was playing board games with your friend, your family, and hanging out with the brothers and sisters that you didn't want to hang out with that much. But for Sophie and I, we've just been cooking a lot. We've been reading a lot. We've been playing a lot of board games, watching a lot of Pixar films just to stay. We don't want to watch, like, We're not going to watch Contagion, but we're going to watch something that makes us really happy. So we watch a lot of Pixar. We watch Onward and cried like babies last night and did Legos. So go back to the basics.
Amazing. Yeah, that's pretty much me. I did watch Contagion, though.
See, that's scary. That's where you're locked inside.
I know. Dude, yeah, it's been wild. But in the strangest way, it's like all of us, especially like I've noticed you. Like, it's like we knew live streaming existed and then we all rediscovered it somehow through this because it's this weird way of connecting. Yeah. And
I'm kind of having a good time being able to like watch everyone's lives in a different way. Like, I feel like we're all slowing down a little bit. I mean, it's obviously scary times, but
yeah,
you can take a deep breath and like just be with the people you love and reach out and stay the F inside.
Stay the F inside.
Exactly.
So we're in the middle of like a 45-minute concert.
I love it.
For my studio. Do you have?
We've been listening.
Oh well, thank you. It's doing.
I'd love to live stream with you, but it's not going to happen. But
I know.
I'm hearing a lot of great songs. I'm curious. You know, we did collab together, and we did some in my opinion, selfishly, some jams. I think I think it's time you guys play some Jonas Brothers tunes, maybe.
Oh my God, that is the most narcissistic.
Possibly, if that's possible.
That is the single most self-serving narcissistic thing you can say at this moment. But
yeah.
Knowing you, it doesn't surprise me. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump in the water.
And also, I mean, and knowing you, the hitmaker you are, you had a lot to do with Our Happiness Begins. So I think it would only make sense that you show off as well.
Well, I'm gonna try. We're gonna keep the happiness train rolling in here.
Hell yeah.
I have enough Bud Light to keep happiness for about 3.5 years. So
I love it. And then as long as you play Kids for me, because you know I love Kids.
Okay, we'll do Kids. We'll do Kids.
Hell yeah. All
right, we're gonna play it.
Jonas Brothers and Kids. That's all I have.
Jonas Brothers and Kids. All right, we got you. All right, thanks for joining us, man. Sorry about the live stream. Peace, everybody.
Love you, dog. Love you, internet.
Love you, internet. People of the universe. See you, dude. Thanks, dude.
Yeah.
Be well.
Bye.
We got 9 minutes left. Time starts, right. Kids.
Let's do it.
All right, before we get into that,
yep.
Two PSAs to shout out there.
Yeah, first of all, we got two PSAs for you folks. First of all, wash those hands. Everybody knows it. It's 20 seconds. That's the drill. Second of all, please donate to the Red Cross. If you can afford donating to the Red Cross, donate to the Red Cross. That's all we're asking. That's what we're doing. That's what Bud Light's doing. It's a good thing to do. There are so many people that need so much right now, even worse than the economy, which is going to revive itself. Better days are ahead of us. We know how this country is. We know how this world is. Everybody picks themselves up by the bootstraps. Things keep on going, keep rocking. We're gonna be good. But in the meantime, if you can help people, please help people. Yeah, social distancing. That's the final thing. Sorry, I have a script I have to stick to because I'm just gonna space it out. We're social distancing. I mean, we're quarantined together. We all got actually exposed to COVID in London last week, and so we've been quarantined together. Fortunately, none of us have it right now. We're just being extra cautious. We tested negative. Thank you, God. So we're just taking this opportunity to make music, keep people happy, make some food. You can actually check out, I'm doing quarantine cuisine tonight on my page, at Ryan Tedder. You should check it out. Make some crazy noodle dish. Anyway, we got two more songs for you. Thanks again to Bud Light. Remember, keep those hands clean. And social distance. Don't go out if you don't need to. Remember what Sam Smith said. Stay at home.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Oh, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out, ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is old. Just doing what we're told. And I feel something so right. Doing the wrong thing, yeah. And I feel something so wrong. Doing the right thing, yeah. Good life, good life, good life. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
Cuisine cooking show. I've been doing it every night in quarantine on my channel at 7:30 p.m. Pacific. I'm making an Asian noodle dish. It's gonna be crazy. Funny enough, the dish comes from Wuhan, which is crazy, but it actually is delicious and totally dope. 7:30 p.m. at Ryan Center. Check it out. Thanks again to Bud Light. New New Hallelujah. We had a set list sketched out before we started this, and we lost 5 or 6 minutes trying to get Instagram Live to work, but it's fine. I'm chill. How y'all doing? Got some... we're coming to Ontario. Thank you. Shout out wherever you guys are from. Love you guys. And if you've enjoyed this, even despite the technology hiccups, please give us some thumbs up and some hearts and some love. I saw that, Eddie. Eddie Fisher in here. Philippines. I'm not going to say what Eddie Fisher said. Here we go.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care about music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, and mine fall in the major lift. The Bible King composing, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you guys.
Thank you, Bud Light.
Thank you, Bud Light.